Hellcat doing it best. I'm a half-star, pull up and he gon' spend. Don't care about no prices, don't care about no tax. All the marks shining on my wrist, no flash. I for the jugger, but get it back fast. We slangin' six right in front of the test. We got them bags on the bags on the bags on them bags on them.
What's good, Swevo Mob? Who the mob? We the mob. What's the word, you two, man? It's your boy Swevo coming back with another Red Room Reaction, man. As you can see to my right, bro, I got Big Zay, man.
What's up?
He chillin'. Hey, bro. Y'all been turning us up this whole past week, bro. And goddamn me, I just want to say, we appreciate it. I appreciate it. You feel me? Y'all, you know, numbers is going up.
Just
genuinely, just organically, you know what I'm saying? I appreciate the love. But we got a little papa right here. He just dropped the album not too long ago, right? He dropped the album. We know this song is on there. He heard it, but he don't really too much remember it. But we finna get right into it. It's called Halo, man. I'm excited because I've been kind of listening to his music because of this nigga. So I want to see what bro talk about. Yeah. I ain't gonna lie to y'all, man. Let's turn it up, man. Where you from? Payroll, you feel me? Niggas be hating and shit. Then when they see you turned up, they try to you know switch room and shit. So y'all be careful out there, man.
That nigga.
Did yo growing up just like yo like uncles and shit? When you was a kid, you like damn, let me get $1 or something, give me $5. That's the first thing you say, but you don't ask how you doing. It's like a disrespectful thing. I just get told this shit all the time.
So like Moneybagg said that shit. And that shit, he was like, his daddy called Wayne Birthday.
Same thing, bro. That shit, just growing up as a kid, bro, you just kind of learn that shit. So, yeah, you feel me? Just ask me how motherfuckers doing first. You can't hit that Tuka Pack, bitch. You
gotta
do
slip my ball off.
You cannot hit this Tuka Pack on me. That shit over with.
I'm in the You got Unk talking that shit out for that motherfucker.
I'm about to say Unk gotta be in jail, goddamn me. He gotta be sold up off of murder or something, goddamn me. Don't know. Tell him.
You too, nigga.
But that shit was tough, bro.
Bro got that pain on his shit.
He got some stress in his heart, y'all. You feel me? Like, I need to go tune into that shit, because that shit was sick, bro. I get it. Out of 10, I give it a 9.
I get an 8.
Yeah, 8.
With the video. The song hard, but the edit was cool, but I feel like it was too much.
For the type of song really, it was.
Yeah, it really wasn't showing like all that other shit. Like,
yeah, wait, yeah.
Which is kind of like, you can say it's hypocritical, because Youngboy video will be edited a lot, but
like that, I mean, except the White Teeth one, that was the only one I seen. Like,
no, all Youngboy video like really edited. Crazy. But it like matched though. It like at the
yeah,
right cause time.
Yeah, because he
a Richard Porter, like, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. But like, this was like a little bit like, So with the video, I get the visual, like, I feel the song, so that's good, but I get it like an 8, maybe 8.5.
I think the song, I'm more worried about the song. I ain't even talking about the visual. I mean, but on if you talking about like visual wise, I feel like the visual, yeah, I agree with you on the visuals, like a 7, 8, because I don't feel like they match with the song.
Yeah.
You feel me? Like, that was like a pain song. He got wavy shit going on, like weird ass shit going on. That hoe. I ain't, you know what I mean? Like, thinking back on it, you know?
Yeah.
So, let us know, man. Make sure I go tune in to that. His I don't know the name of his album, but his name is Lil Papa, so.
I got your name of the album right here.
Oh, I'm about to say, yeah. What that motherfucker called?
That motherfucker called goddamn Blessed, I guess.
Blessed?
Yeah, Blessed, I guess.
Oh, like he guess he blessed, like. Okay, you know, yeah.
I get a little money now, but I still got issues. I still got problems.
I'm still fucked up.
Through the shit.
Yeah, I'm still.
Nigga hard, man. Nigga hard.
Yeah. He like sat down and listened to his album. I haven't. I just heard like couple songs, like, you know, just vibing with this nigga. But hey, man,
don't forget the free young boy.
Him too.
2021.
Man, come on, man, that nigga ain't never getting out of jail, man. All right, let me not say that.
Old, bro, for real.
I fuck with young boy. What, bro? This nigga finna beat me up in this over. This nigga, bro. Hey, make sure y'all keep like, comment, subscribe, man. Keep hitting the comments, hit the DMs, add us on the socials, bro. Like, keep coming off, and keep, you know what I'm saying, keep running up the numbers, bro, because the bank is going to keep dropping, man. Gang.